Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this video will show you how to grind, how to farm, how to earn the most CR, the most soft currency, the most in-game money, as quickly as possible in the game Forza Horizon 3. First off, in order to do so, you will need to have unlocked the Goliath Circuit, which is found here on the map. If you do not have the Goliath Circuit unlocked, what you'll need to do is you'll need to continue to progress in game, competing in exhibitions and championships, upgrading your festival sites until Goliath Circuit is unlocked. Now, once it's unlocked, there are many ways to go about this. You could either partake in a championship, which will include the Goliath as well as other races. The quickest way is to compete in an exhibition. And of course, the option exists to do rivals. Keep in mind, rivals can only be done in single player. You cannot launch rivals if you're connected to a co-op buddy. When it comes to rivals, it's important to note it's you versus the clock, and you earn more money when you complete a clean lap, so that means no accidents. So rivals can be a tad tricky. That's why I recommend exhibition. It's the most forgiving. So if you have the skill points, if you earned enough skill points to have 10 at your disposal, and under the skill shop festival boss you have completed the skill tree high enough to have accessible to you double down, earn double credits from the next exhibition event you complete, I recommend you launch this before you engage this, rather. You spend 10 skill points before you begin an exhibition race at the Goliath. Now keep in mind, the exhibition race at the Goliath, you can repeat this as often as you would like. This is not a one-off thing. So when you go into difficulty, the more difficult you set these difficulties, the more difficulty bonus credits you will receive. With the settings you see here, which are pretty simple, basic, easy settings, save for Drivatar difficulty over here, I put that to unbeatable, I'll get plus 65 credit bonus. So again, you launch exhibition. Now here's the thing. To earn the most money in a Goliath race, it helps if you have a Horizon Edition vehicle that is credits boost. Be forewarned, not all Horizon vehicles have credits boost. Some of them are drift skills boost, some of them are destruction boost, and so on and so forth. You'll need a Forza Horizon Edition vehicle that is credits boost. If you don't have one, you cannot buy one from the auto show. You can purchase one in the auction house. There is a filter to find Horizon Editions, or if you're lucky enough, you could win one on a wheel spin. So I highly recommend you take a Horizon Edition vehicle. Now here's the thing. This is proof positive. With the double credits from the next exhibition event you complete selected, and Drivatar difficulty to unbeatable, within a 10-minute run in unbeatable difficulty, I finished 11th place, 11th out of 12th. I earned 159,000 credits. Now, put down the difficulty 2 levels. I put it down to expert, but again, I enabled the earn double credits from the next exhibition event you complete, and again, I took a Horizon Edition car with credits boost. When I did it 2 levels of difficulty down in expert setting and completed the race first place, I earned 168,000 credits versus 159,000 credits. So it just goes to show you that dependent on how high you put the difficulty, it's not too punishing, it's not too penalizing, even if you finish at a low position overall, such as 11th place. So there you go. That is the easiest, quickest, fastest way I've found to earn credits, to farm or grind credits in the game Forza Horizon 3. Hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.